As a Zionist, I have always respected and held sacred the right of Israel to decide what's best for itself. It's high time for the American left, who trumpet the values of liberal democracy, to extend that same courtesy to Israel. Don't claim to be pro-Israel. You've successfully rendered that term all but meaningless. Be pro-Zionist. Allow Israel the same rights of self-governance that you would extend to any other nation.